3 painting tip: when you're finished with your painting, take a small round brush and a dark color and add some of those tiny branches and small details back in. This will make a massive difference to your final painting. For more art tips, go to Kunstily.